he got surgery on Sunday, and he was in the meeting on Monday. So he's been around. It hadn't changed anything. Probably a little more frustrating for him, but you know, he's been on the headset calling plays in. Not today, but he was doing it a lot yesterday. But no, he's in all the conversations. It's not going to change anything. And like I said, you know, I think his superior diet and attention to his body is going to allow him to get back you know, a lot quicker than most guys his age.